I finally tried the viral passport photo makeup. I love it.